armored personnel vehicles go along and then interrupt the law.
North Island is where naval aviation started in the early 1900s. The first pilot was trained over there at North Island, and now it's got two perpendicular runways. So why you might see the fixed wing aircraft helicopter trip.
Yeah, we saw, we're seeing a hotel right across there, so we heard helicopters over there seem like all day long.
Yeah, we call that the
zone. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we saw three. We saw F-18 come
the first slam aboard. Hey, hold on, boss. Kathy's calling. Go ahead, Kathy. Yeah, that's affirmed. We're switching cage three. They put 306 and 307 at the bottom of the stack right behind 500. They're going to have two looks at best, so we'll be hawking them if they don't get aboard the first try. I'm coordinating with the boss to get the Alert 30 tanker launch at the end of this event. Have departure grab as soon as he reports a good package check. Hey, boss, I'm back. Yeah, I'm only showing 3K give airborne. We're going to need to launch.
I got 510 to track one of the two. We're down the radar room, so we've got tons of gear. Turn off, stand by.
Welcome to Cage 5 Station aboard the USS Virginia. I'm Captain Tom Finley, the Air Wing Commander of Virginia. People refer to me simply as CAG. That's short for Carrier Air Wing Group. And I'm responsible to the Admiral for making sure that all the airplanes on this ship do their job.
Thank you.
you're here, and they're there, you have this different elevation, this wind speed, all these different things. They start using mechanical calculators, computers, where you can turn dials and rotate a handle and calculate the angle that you need to aim your gun. Stuff like that.
So it ran through a system of
dogs and wheels and dials that were all arranged.
Enjoy the ready rooms and the bunk rooms of our squadron commanding officers, and thanks for visiting CAG Spaces, the home of the finest airmen in the world.
Thank you. Yeah. And their job was to protect the helicopter. So anyone who was going to be shooting at them, it was their job.
Is there any noise this must be?
No,